Sure, yeah, that's pretty good fun.
Man, did you guys see the like runaway driver in New York?
Nope.
No.
Whoa, yeah, no, he's killed like 30
people. This isn't one of those situations where there's a baby behind the wheel.
No.
That's not great. Like a
fully grown man.
He wasn't sitting on anybody's lap, he was driving the car all by himself like a big boy.
It is an impressive feat for a man.
So,
he killed
30 people were just driving around in Manhattan or something, just like...
One person was killed and at least 20 were injured. He drove through Times Square. Also, Richard.
Oh, am I leading?
No, right. We're going... We're making our way to Saveni. We're getting a car, going to Saveni.
Are we? I was going to be a military base.
Ooh.
Like a little outpost. You keen? Nope, too late.
Yeah, man. No, it's not.
Alright, we're going.
Jesus.
Oh, I reckon we might not be alone, though.
Everyone's scared of military base, so we'll be fine.
I see a squad heading in. I see a lot of squads. Ooh, shit.
Look at all these people. Jesus.
Richard, we aren't going to survive this.
That's fine.
See if you can land in that tower. That's all you can do.
He's trying to land on the roof to punch this guy.
Oh, there's already... Yeah, we'll team up on him.
He's got a gun.
Doesn't matter.
Yeah, there's two of us.
Richard. Keep punching. You better kill him.
Alright, that was fun.
Oh, damn it.
What?
Thank you. Oh man.
It's got the little stock on it.
Looking good.
You know what else I can constantly hear?
Mm.
Gunshots.
I got 4 hit points.
I knocked him down, but then his buddy got me with the scar.
That's sad, I'm sorry.
That was, you know.
That's pretty good.
It was kind of fun.
More.